Hey guys, this is Have I Ever
Part 2!
Never Have I Ever Part 2.
Oh, whatever.
That's why we did this.
I'm joining us. Okay. Fuck you, buddy.
Okay, so I'm going to ask them a question and they have to either put I haven't or I have.
And what happens if you get it wrong?
I shoot you with a Nerf gun.
And now how they get it wrong is I know they have.
Yeah, she knows
and they
our
get
lives,
shot with this.
She knows our lives, apparently.
Do you know his life?
His life has been in this garage for a very long time. he's a sad bunny.
This is Snowball. That's
anyways, have you ever licked dog poop?
No.
Why does he have three papers?
All right. He says I haven't.
You gave me three.
Oh, I didn't.
You probably can't see that well.
Yeah, I mean, I have and I haven't. You have, I have, and I haven't. Exactly. You have two I haven'ts.
All right, so they all three said I haven't. So as far as I know,
none of them have.
So, okay.
I have to say I have.
Have you ever put underwear on your head?
I have to go with I have.
When we're a little.
I was in with you back then. I still am.
We're a little, definitely.
Liar!
Definitely when
we watched you do it.
Me and her, definitely when we were little.
You were like three. See, he got shot because he lied to me. He said he's never put underwear on his head, and he has.
When we were little, we definitely all did that.
When I was here.
Those two say I have. So.
Definitely at some point when you're little, you always do stupid stuff like that.
Why so. Is I have it small and then I have big?
Because I just got bored and just... I got lazy.
His writing, the one in the red, I would shoot him, but I haven't cocked it.
My handwriting is terrible.
All right, so we are at 2 minutes.
It's sparkling. It's sparkling.
I'm trying to make this a little more fun.
I didn't even answer any question. You didn't ask a question first.
That's why I haven't shot you.
Okay, ask a
Dumbo.
Question.
Have you ever?
I don't know what you've done. I don't want to know.
Have you ever sniffed a dog's butt?
I have, because it's been in my face before.
Well, does that count? A dog's face being like a dog's butt eating your
no,
face?
No, I mean purposely.
Going
up to the dog's butt.
No.
I like dogs, but I would never actually do that to a dog.
That's gross.
I would never say hi.
All
right, they both say I haven't, which I believe them. I haven't. Why would I do that?
That's weird.
Because you wanted to smell flowers on the other side.
Ew.
It smells like brownies.
Ew.
All right. Have you ever dumpster dived before?
Wait, the big dumpsters and like the small dumpsters?
What
trash
is that supposed to say?
I have.
In the big dumpsters and the small dumpsters? I've been inside a trash can before.
They're dirty! Should I shoot them?
No!
Too bad we weren't live and a bunch of people said, yes.
We should do that! You should go live on Facebook. Go do it.
No, I can do live on YouTube.
Or you can do that. But go live.
We'll go live later.
No, I think we're going to do that.
I'm probably not going to be here.
Yeah, she's not going to be here. This is going to be a video.
That's why I said go live now.
No, I'm making a video.
I'm doing this video.
I'm talking a lot. Come on, man. I can't edit this shit out.
Well, I want to make a live.
So that's why it's going to be awesome, because I can't edit it out.
The software.
Have you ever wanted to kiss your own sibling?
On the cheek?
Lips? What? Cheek?
Well, I didn't want to be disgusting and say on your lips.
Yeah.
I don't want to touch them with my lips. They're for somebody else.
You have? I believe that.
I don't know.
Especially that's not a sibling, that's your nana.
That's a relative. No. I said sibling, kid.
Like
that means
brother
or sister.
Is
your brother.
Have you wanted to kiss me on the cheek? Or Ian on the cheek?
I definitely don't want to kiss this one on the cheek.
Alright, so. I haven't. He probably has.
You want to kiss me on the cheek?
He's an affectionate little boy, so he probably would. Nothing perverted or incestuous.
Still. Alright, have you ever licked the bottom of your shoe with dog poop on it?
That's gross. That's definitely on it.
I definitely see you doing it.
No, hell no. I'd never do that. That's disgusting. No, I'd never, ever in a million trillion years do that. I haven't. That's a fact.
I got James.
Fact. I have never done that. Ever done that. Stop doing that.
Ow.
Stop.
I haven't.
Alright, have you ever... Okay, have you ever wanted to...
At least I got you, I can't hear this.
Wanted to what?
I'm trying to get my gun on James. Oh, that one's destroyed. Okay, have you ever wanted to... Or have you ever... eaten cow poop?
Eating cow poop?
I've been around cows. Oh, I almost put I have.
I've never been around cows.
I haven't. I've been around cows.
I've never been
They're
around
pretty vicious.
Yeah.
I've never been around
I've never been around a cow. You should know this.
Yeah, you have. You're sitting right next to one.
Hey, don't talk about yourself like that.
Talk about that one.
Ow!
It's not as strong as a cow. The cows are mean. I don't like
ow, ow! Stop hitting
me. Cows are black and white. They can be two races.
Have you ever dug in the toilet after you went to the bathroom and dropped something in it?
Well, like, did you flush the toilet first or no?
No.
You just go to the bathroom, drop something in it, and then pick it out when there's stuff in it. Like that?
And then I have
no.
Nope. Never
I don't take things into the bathroom while I'm taking a crap.
I just want to shoot someone.
I don't take.
Well, then do a hard one.
I don't take anything to the bathroom when I do that.
Have you ever fell in love with the Jonas Brother?
No.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, that's not a lie. Hell no. I just did that to make Bree happy.
Jonas Bridges.
No. That's not a Jonas Brother! Jill! Jonas Bridges is not a Jonas Brother!
That's what I meant, though.
That's a musical star!
My bad. Have you ever been in love with Justin Bieber?
No.
His body, yes, I have.
I mean, he's
his
a cool
body,
person.
His body, not
I
honest, him.
Actually, yeah, I'd want to be him. I want to be Justin.
I have to go with his body, but like, if him and his personality, then
I want his body is what I want.
Nope, never.
I want it. That's a lie. You told me. That is a lie. You told me you like Justin Bieber.
No.
But I would want his body. I want his body.
I said I hate he wants his body on him.
If Kai was
not on me, I want it like
if Kai was
myself.
Playing, she would get shot right now because she'd probably be like, I have it.
Yeah. And Kaya likes Justin Bieber.
That's probably why she doesn't want to come out because she knows she'll get shot.
Yeah.
Actually, she didn't know this part.
She shot me for no reason.
I didn't mention.
Yeah, she thought Jonas Bridges.
Have you ever?
She thought the musical star Jonas Bridges was from the Jonas Brothers.
Have you ever lied about stealing someone's food in the fridge?
Actually, I haven't lied. I came forward and said
I am not. No, do not shoot me.
I haven't. I
haven't.
Lied,
That was him.
He said I have.
I haven't lied. I just told them that I want it and I'm gonna eat it.
I haven't. She shot me twice for no reason.
Because it's fun.
You can't shoot me if I didn't get it wrong.
You have stolen stuff out of the fridge that wasn't yours.
No.
Oh my god, it's
fridge. Olives?
Those weren't yours.
No!
They weren't yours.
They were everybody's. So
yeah, but you ate the whole entire thing.
Jesus.
He ate a whole entire can of olives and then puked it up. You did.
That was so low.
My face is probably
so black.
little Matthias there. If you guys don't know him, I'll put his description in the in the descriptions down below, Matthias. He pukes at everything. No.
Alright. Have you ever ditched school to be with either a boyfriend or girlfriend?
Wait, school or class?
School.
Then I haven't.
I have.
Yeah, I have. I did it when I was with you guys.
With what girlfriend?
It wasn't here.
When I was with, lying.
No, her name was Cynthia.
Every time you say Enuma, you're lying.
No, I'm not. Her name was Cynthia. She was 14 years old.
You?
I think. No, she wasn't.
I have. So, it was
this gun sucks.
10.
I have this school, but it was with you guys. Hang out with my boyfriend. So
what?
When I was here and I went to the what school was it called? I don't know. I did school and I didn't know my boyfriend.
How about you get a different
I was in elementary school when it happened. Okay. It was Carver. And with Cynthia, we ditched school and went to a park.
Yeah, I don't believe you.
There's no parks close to my school.
In Yuba, yeah. Next to Carver, Carver Park. Yeah.
Could look it up.
You don't remember Carver Park?
No, I remember the Castle Park.
Oh, I missed that place.
Until some freaking teenagers burned it down.
Yeah.
And they did again.
Stupid teenagers decided to burn the freaking park.
Alright. Have you ever hit your little sibling and lied about it?
I've bitten Gwen, and then I lied about it and bit myself.
That's not hitting. That's
well,
biting.
I bit you before.
I meant hurting.
Hurting? I've bitten.
I'm getting the truth out of him.
Have I hit or hurt?
I only got shot.
Have you hurt a little sibling and lied about it?
Say yes.
I don't think so, but I'm going to say yes anyways. Just because I'm pretty sure I have, but I'm not sure.
I have. I've bitten Gwen, and then I lied about it and bit myself, saying that she bit me first. I was a mean child.
Have you ever...
What happened to the bunny?
It's not yours. Put it down.
This is going to be the last one.
Five.
Put it down. Have you ever not listened and whined?
I've whined before. I used to pout.
Snowball!
She's gotta get snowball, right?
Okay. What?
That's gonna be good for the video.
Okay, at least he's safe, right?
Have you ever... kissed the opposite sex and liked it? You kissed a boy?
You have never kissed a boy. You're a liar.
I haven't.
I meant to put up this.
No, you didn't.
That
gave me a weird look.
Actually, at the end of
the... Alright, guys. So this is the end of the video. We will try and have more of the second ones of the ones that we made. I have an idea for that.
We are going to go live right now after we put this video
that
up.
That butt head. After I put the video up, we're going to go live for a little bit.
Yep.
And then, peace.
So we're going to save you.